are the X-Runners, and this is our first step. And it gets pushed along here down this ramp, knocks this over, which is full of marbles, which go along this, going into here,
causing them to come out, trigger a switch, spinning the rotational blade, pulling out the blocks in front of the wheels when they will have ink on them, having them making an X.
Do you boys want to explain the energy types?
Excuse me. Energy types are rotational, mechanical, stored mechanical, wind, and electricity, and gravity, and gravitation.
Anything else?
And there are two separate machines, our wheel and axle, and a lever, because this falls onto a fulcrum.
Did you guys have issues?
Yes, a lot of them.
Especially at the end.
What was the problem, the main problem?
That we kept cutting the wires not strong enough and that they weren't. When we pulled it out, the wheels weren't good.
And how did you solve the problem?
We created a track for the wheels to go on so they wouldn't fall.
Okay, try it. Did it trigger the switch or not?
Wow, that was awesome.